clean, optimize, and maintain your Mac with the all-new CleanMyMac 3. A powerful and comprehensive cleaning solution, CleanMyMac scans every inch of your system, removes gigabytes of junk in just a couple of clicks, and monitors the health of your Mac for optimal performance. When it comes to cleaning your Mac, Smart Cleanup knows best. When you launch CleanMyMac for the first time, simply click Scan, and you're on your way to quickly and safely decluttering your machine. While searching your Mac and compiling a list of all the junk, CleanMyMac scans the following areas. System junk, like outdated cache files, old logs, broken app data, and more. Iphoto junk, which looks through your Iphoto libraries to find unneeded originals of modified photos. Mail attachments, like local copies of attachments that you've opened or viewed in mail, all of which are easily recoverable if you ever actually need them again. iTunes junk, including old iOS device backups, update files, and corrupt and incomplete downloads. Trash bins, deleted items located in trash folders on your internal and external drives, as well as iPhoto and mail trash bins. Large and old files. This can help you get rid of chunky files that you've forgotten about that are still hogging space. Don't worry if the scan takes a while. Chances are your Mac has tons of junk on it, so it can take a bit to gather it all in one place during your first scan. After the first cleaning, scanning your Mac will be a much faster process. Once the scan has finished, CleanMyMac displays the total amount that has been smart selected for removal. The only files that are automatically selected are those that neither you nor your Mac's operating system will ever need. User-generated files are never included in CleanMyMac's smart selection. So, if you need space fast, you can always just click Clean and know that CleanMyMac will only remove what is safe to delete. And with Smart Cleanup, that's usually the easiest and best thing to do. However, you can also quickly exclude modules from the Smart Selection in the Smart Cleanup module. Do note, however, that files in the Large and Old Files module always require review. Why? Because those are files that you've created, and CleanMyMac never deletes personal files without your permission. After scanning, if you need to, you can go through the individual modules to manually review files or to clean them individually. But for now, just go back to the Smart Cleanup module and click Clean to start cleaning up your Mac. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and be sure to check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.